Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Tom Clancy's The Division, and we are going to be heading out. I don't know why I said it like that. We are back on Tom. Okay, we are back on Tom Clancy's The Division, and we're gonna go grab the safe house, and then we're gonna go do the main mission. I thought about just. What are you guys doing? You're dead. Now, where did the other guy run off to? Come. Smack you with my pistol! I killed this dude by smacking him with the pistol. That's a joke. That dude is pathetic. Let me heal. So that can be recharging while we're running. Guess I'll just run.
Hey there! Hate to say it, but we're running a little low on supplies, and we're having some trouble getting the last supply drop in past the Rikers. They're still around, you know?
Yeah, I got you.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
I'll defend. Where are the hostiles? What the hell is happening?
Warning. Supplies taking fire.
Oh. I forgot. I can't. They shoot the supplies. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna hit the hot flank here. Am I? So it looks like you're the one taking the most damage, bitch!
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Where are my bitches? Where are they? They take so long to get here, where the heck are they? I don't even see them on the minimap. What is happening? I'm standing out in the open because I want them to shoot at me. What the hell is happening? Oh, I forgot. You gotta move.
Warning. Supplies taking fire.
I'm stupid. I'm stupid. I forgot about this. Yep, now I'm gonna beat you down with my assault rifle, bitch. Ah, here we go. What? Why did this guy go underneath? Come back here! Little shit, come back here. Where'd he go? This dude just disappeared. Where'd he go? Dude, I'm so confused. Where did this dude go? Where? What the hell? Just die.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Where's the next supply thing? Oh, this is not the right route I should be taking. I need to go out on the street. That's gonna be... The route I was gonna take is gonna make me loop all the way around. Where's my bitches? There we go.
Warning. Supplies taking fire.
What you gonna do? And you're dead.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Oh my gosh. Run all the way back. This is literally the endless running. I don't want to do. I shouldn't have done this. I should have just let them have the supplies. What is their obsession with going below? What is this dude's obsession with? Dude, you little SOB, why is my gun like... He glitched my gun. It was trying to reload. It had full ammo. It's like he hit me at the perfect time to cancel my reload. But my reload went through, so it didn't even make any sense.
Incoming hostiles.
Oh my god. This crap is so annoying. I don't want to defend these anymore. I won't get level 20 from this though. Here we go.
Gate's open.
No problem taking this fool down.
You going down?
You were saying?
No,
just beat him to death. Die.
You just made a whole lot of people happy, Agent. Good for you.
Yeah. Can I get back to my main mission? Wow, 37,000 experience. Holy moly, dude. That's crazy. Yeah, suck on my pistol, melee. Why was there one lone guy in the street? It's really weird. Alright, let me go grab the safe house so we can finally go do the main mission that I want to do. That is nice. That is a nice chunk of experience I just got. Could run down the street and just close all these doors. Or just get lit up. Just run. I don't want to fight you guys. I'm gonna zig out here. Safe house is so far away. This is kind of on my way to the mission. It's kind of a little bit off, but it's fine. Oh, you dirty SOB, stop it. Wow, they're really chasing me down here.
Alert, intercepting JTF radio traffic.
No, don't have time for this right now. Nope, you guys are on your own for now.
Tracking signal. Analysis complete.
Oh god, what Exploding am I caught? I can't move. There we go. I couldn't back up. Okay, we're here. Okay, new safe house unlocked. An encounter discovered. Assault the stronghold.
Hey, I don't mind telling you, this neighborhood, we like to take care of our own. Been doing it that way for a long time. But since you're here, might as well put you to work. You got a problem with the way we do things around here, or you do things the way I don't like, you can hit the bricks.
All right, homie. Here we go. Gear vendor.
I don't have it, you don't need it.
You got anything I want? It doesn't look like it. Do I have anything to sell? That was the question. Okay, I can sell those gloves. Oh, you know what? Hold on. Let me equip new gloves. Now let's sell. Isn't it 27 grand? That's good. Almost 28 grand. Am I at 30 grand now? Nope, I'm $66 off. Alright. Nope, this is the wrong thing. Here we go!
The Warren Gate power plant was built in the 20s, back when people thought about building things that would last. Right now.
You ain't from around here, so you probably don't know about the Iceman. Terrorized the neighborhood a few years back and killed a couple who ran the dry cleaners. What is his back? Killed some cops and tagged their black and white to let the world know. Probably a coincidence he showed up around the same time you did. But you never know, right? So prove me wrong. Go get him.
I am not getting Iceman right now. But I do need to select the stupid quest again. Hold on.
I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling with them. The situation here is going from fucked to FUBAR. We need backup. Do you hear me? They're getting closer.
The Warren Gate power plant was built in the 20s, back when people thought about building things that would last. Right now, it's also the only source of power for most of Manhattan. That's why we sent a team over to man the place, a team we lost contact with. Their last few messages were full of Rikers, so I'm thinking they're at risk. And so are the generators.
If we lose them, a lot of people's lights go out. And if we lose those people, well, we're not...
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we getting? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. Be careful, they're temperamental old beasts, and they're under a lot of pressure.
Ooh, an Osprey silencer. Alright, here we go. Time to rock and roll. Let's get it. Secure the area. Oh, I can't. I'm not gonna nade. The guy's alive. Let's dance! Run, dude. Just run. I got this handled by running out in the open like an idiot. Oh, God! Okay, what am I doing? Oh, there's a sniper. No! Oh, I thought I could get the turret out there. I was wrong. Well, that's one way to start that mission off. Alright, there we go. Wait. Oh, here we go. I was like, where is it trying to... No, screw you, dude. Clear the area. Okay, he's still alive anyway, so good stuff. I guess there's no friendly fire. Should I make the ballsiest run ever? I'm doing it. Oh, they didn't even see me. These dudes are blind. I don't know what I'm doing, I'm just running. These guys are not shy about throwing nades. Got the high ground, that's really all that matters. No, 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 move! Oh my god, that was so ridiculous. Area secure. Now what? Just gotta get into the power plant. Alright, let's go. I do have some significant money now, so we will be able to probably buy a new powerful weapon in the next few episodes.
Why do you want to do that?
Let's roll.
Y'all hear this? Good. Because I got something to say. Larray busted us out of Rikers. Told us we could go our own way. Now the man's coming back here to shut us down. To lock us back up. You want to die in a cell? You want to let them get what they want? Well, I ain't playing that game. They don't get to take nothing from me, you hear me? But me, I'm gonna take it all away from them. You all with me?
Gas pipes. Shooting gas pipes will generate a large flame, setting anyone nearby ablaze. Use it to your advantage. Talking about this right here. Alright, I'm gonna light him up.
You're going down.
Come and get it. Okay, you know what? Fine, if you want to just sit out in the open. We can do that. Okay, I gotta reload, but hold on, I wanna check something. Yeah, okay, so I think its suggestion is just to blow that up. Or not blow it up, but shoot it. That does blow up after an extremely long time. Classic foul. I want to go up.
Sick of the fucking whiners.
Almost make it easy for us.
Where are the enemies?
Almost got him. You're one dead pig.
Yeah, you're gonna be dead, dude, if you don't get cover. Sometimes they're like the ballsiest guys. Like, look at this. Homie's just running right out in the open. Doesn't give a single fuck. Gotta make sure I reload here.
Explosives are set. We can blow the generators as soon as you give the word. The company's coming. We got gunfire at the front gate.
Okay. Rico, where you at? Just wiring the last of them up, then we done. They click.
I want this place ready to burn. Leg shots for everyone.
Alright, so I gotta move my ass.
Great. These assholes got a death wish. You know how to handle explosives, right? The sniffer in your shade tech should guide you right to them.
Looks like we got us some brand new digs, people! Might as well party down while we can! I'm thinking this place might be real popular with the JTF. But you think we're just gonna hand them back the keys to the city? Wrong! Like, show them who's really in charge!
Oh, this dude is gonna be...
Only a matter of time!
Some point, homie, you're gonna have to reload.
Watch my back! Gotta reload!
I'm gonna take full advantage of it. Yeah, keep spraying. Aw, you little... Come on, let's go. Yeah, you walk down the long hallway without any cover. We'll see how that works out for you. Why is it kicking so, like, weirdly now? Just use the weapon that doesn't kick. What'd you drop me? Another mod that I don't even... I need to start using those. I don't even use the mods on my equipment, or on my, my equipment. I only use it on my weapons. Restart. Alright. Where's my bitches? Disarm the explosives. Okay.
Y'all still breathing? Well, shit, that's right, you can't die yet. You shoot with the good guys. Ones in the white hats. Except this ain't your movie, cowboys. This is our show now. See, this ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it. And I can do whatever I want with it. One big boom, and that's all she wrote. Whole city's going back to the Dark Ages. Because if we can't have it, nobody can.
We got this!
Lorraine, she's right on this. Ain't nothing out here but what you take for yourself. We took this, and we ain't giving it back. Because we'll flip the table if you try. With a nice, big boom. You leave us be. Everybody stays nice and warm tonight. You push this, and everybody dies in the dark.
No one gets away!
God, this is getting intense. There's so many of them. But I like this a lot more than one big bitch. I can actually pop shot these guys and kill them. What are we doing now? Locate the secondary explosive. Okay. There's more than one explosive. I don't know why I decided to just run up there like an idiot and disarm it so quick. Here we go, let's dance. Next area. Restock. Where am I going here? I don't even see any enemies, so... Oh, there we go. Let's get this party started. Move.
There he is.
Hello. I didn't get the reload off.
Don't think you're gonna win this one. There! Going for it!
Confirmed. Explosives disarmed.
Right. Now clear those fuckers out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Holy fuck!
Well, that's okay, because we got a plan B. Time to tear this place apart! Turn it all out! Smash it all up! Set this place to overload! Break it all, and we're gonna take this party straight to hell!
Aw, son of a bitch.
That doesn't sound good. If they build up enough pressure in the turbine system, yeah, it'll blow the whole plant, maybe the whole block. Okay. These old power plants have backups. Manual safety valves from before everything was automated. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good.
I'm a little busy at the moment. This is crazy, because now this is pressure fighting. I can't just camp. Oh god. Well, I gotta kill these guys first. I'm running out of health. And I got this douchebag with the sniper.
Don't think you're gonna win this one. The hell?
Oh, she hit. Ah! Oh, hit me on the move. You got to be kidding me. Where the hell is the safety valve? You. That's not the safety valve? What the hell? What am I doing? Oh god. What is happening? How am I still alive? Oh god! There's flamethrowers! I don't. What the hell? That cannot pop. I'm gonna die. But I can't. Why is it telling me the safety valve is, like, right there? That doesn't even make any sense. That means it's in the middle of the air? That makes no sense, game. I'm gonna die. But...
What did I just say? Only so long the generators can deal with a pressure buildup. You need
hey.
To vent it, or the power station and a chunk of Stytown gets wiped off the map.
How is this not the pressure valve? That makes no sense. This game, it makes no fucking sense. I don't get it. I just want to die at this point, because I don't know. Just kill me. Wow, you suck. Just kill me. Sweet mother. I don't get it. That should be the valve. That doesn't even make any sense. It cannot possibly make me or want me to kill everything. That doesn't even make any sense. I guess it wants me to secure the area, which means I have to literally kill everybody? That's so stupid! Fuck all of you!
What did I just say? Only so long the generators can deal with a pressure buildup. You need to vent it, or the power station and a chunk of Stytown gets wiped off the map.
Oh my god, I had to reload this thing? Would you just die? Why wasn't my gun shooting? Oh, dude. Just die, just die. You just die. Put your head up, dude. Come on, what the hell is he doing? What just happened? How did I fail? Operate the safety valve. So are the enemies all back? Actually, it doesn't look like it. No. Okay, what was the hell? Why did it read that so weird? Okay, hold on. I'm gonna be stupid and go for loot this guy. I want whatever this is. It's a shotgun. Let's go get these valves. Hey, valve number one. On to valve number two. Now, where the hell is valve number three? All the way over here. I wanna leave time. Oh, there's someone still alive. Secure the area. Son of a bitch, dude. Why is there always gotta be a guy behind me? Did this dude just say he's got a robot gun? These guys not experienced what a turret is?
Not to hurry you, but if you want to stay not dead, I'd really think about hitting those safety valves.
I already did! What are you talking about? I'm a little busy trying not to die. Who's next?
You don't belong here.
Come here. Sick of you idiots. Come here. Stop running. What the hell are you doing? Stop running. There's still enemies somewhere. Where the hell is this last enemy? Just shoot at me, please. I don't see him on my map. Where the hell is this last enemy? There we go. Kill this guy. Where are you going? Where the hell? Stop running! Why do they run away like little pussies? Stop! Like, I'm running out in the open.
We just
Can you please stop and just shoot at me? They run away. Like, these guys are pussies and the other guys are stupid and retardedly ballsy. It's annoying.
No additional safety valves detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure, but it's still building. Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
At least there's not a time limit anymore. Alright, I do have a decent amount of medkits, so this is good. There should be a boss, a named enemy.
The end of the world, assholes! Boys, mess them up!
Yeah, everybody just keep running down this little hallway out in the open. That'd be great. Okay, I saw the guys coming. I don't know what lane they're gonna come down. This is when that vision thing would be really useful. Only that they're running down the middle, so that helps me out a lot. That guy sucks at nading. I don't know what he thought he was gonna grenade with that. Here we go with more ballsy idiots running up at me. Oh my god, I hit him. Alright, I'm just gonna chill for a second. Get my health back.
Anyone not in the control room, get your asses in here right now!
Who's next? Here we go, we got more guys coming. How far can I throw down here? Right there, as far as I can go. Oh, we got a little bit more powerful of an enemy here. I want to kill the small guys first, because they're just going to be a nuisance while I'm trying to kill the big guy. Damn it, he's looping. So this is going to present me bit of an issue.
You know what you gotta do. There he is. Keep the pressure up.
I'm out in the open. Come here. Oh god.
Gonna get you.
Okay, I gotta run away. Dance, get down here. Let's go, Keller. Sound like this law firm around where I live. Dive out of there. Is it just him? Oh, let's go, baby. This is gonna be easy. Come on, buddy, let's dance.
Gonna waste you.
Just light him up. Oh, he's shooting at me. That's interesting. He usually shoots at the turret. Okay, I think I've almost got his His shield is almost gone. I've got plenty of health. Got that, and then I have a med kit, so I'm feeling good that way. That's fine, I don't care. I can still see him. He's dead. What do we got here? Nothing much, but it's alright. What I can't use, I can sell. So that's my way to look at it. Sir, hold on. Before I do anything... Here we go. What's in here? Ceramic plate holster. Nice! That's a lot of armor. Good stuff.
Power generator stabilized.
Well, nothing's exploded, and that siren stopped, so looks like we're good. I got an engineering team already mobile. They can finish up at the plant. Nothing left for you to do, so I guess you can roll out.
Let's activate this echo.
You can't do this. You'll take out the power for the whole city.
Only gonna do it if we have to. If our place in the city is not respected. Because if we don't get a place, then my people will make sure nobody's got a place. And until then, we gonna live. I'm headed back to Lex. Keep this place warm for me. Or don't. Your call.
I did it out of order, so this part just seems stupid because I already killed Larray. Alright, let's get out of here. See if there's any new evidence they have to show.
This right here is the money shot, Agent.
What he's getting at is that we've intercepted some audio from one of our esteemed colleagues. He's taking advantage of the situation. We've got to hunt him down.
Is our dialogue gonna continue, or was that it? New evidence.
I don't get it. You think there's maybe enough virus going around right now?
It's all about the leverage. If I've got my hands on the dollar flu starter kit, this green poison that someone cooked up, then certain people are going to be a lot more reluctant to take a run at me.
A gun's a lot better for self-defense than a weaponized virus.
Stop thinking small. Start thinking possibilities. There's no medical infrastructure anymore. It's the Wild West out there, but less civilized. Being able to turn certain death loose at any time I want puts me in a powerful position. And controlling the core ingredients for a vaccine, that's useful too.
So you might kill even more people. Who's gonna notice?
It's not the killing. It's the threat of being able to kill. And giving them the hope they might be saved. The way things are breaking down out there, all these different groups carving their own territories out of what used to be civilization. It only makes sense to have an ace in the hole.
Alright, let's get out of here, see if there's anything else once I leave. So that seems a little weird, because we did the level 20 mission, so... doesn't exactly fit with what we've already done. Because Larray Bennett. Oh, we need to go talk to Rhodes at base. Alright, so we gotta go back to base. We'll do that in this episode. Hold on, let's first take a look at... Holy crap! Look at that increase, dude. Holy. Holy moly, man. That ceramic plate armor, though. And the ceramic plate holster. That is crazy. Look at all this now. I just need a new hazard. I just need a new mask, and we are rolling. I don't think I got any weapons that I want. Or that are better, I guess. Yeah, third, I did not get anything I want, really. Alright, let's go ahead and fast travel on back to base, though. We could spend some of our supplies. Go all the way back to base operations. I'll definitely fast travel next episode before we take on the... Ooh, you know what? We're on to the level 22 mission, and I am not even level 21, so... We have run into a issue. Gonna have to either go and do some side missions, do some P-leveling, or do side missions off-camera. So I will figure that out. You obviously will know in the next episode what I decide. I haven't quite decided yet. Dude, the fast traveling takes so long. It should not be called fast traveling. It should just be called traveling. Because sometimes you could actually run faster. Okay, we gotta go talk to Paul Rhodes. I believe he's in... Oh, I do have a bunch of supplies. Not enough in the other two categories, I don't think, to get anything. But I think in the tech wing, we do. Let's restock.
Doing good work, but we can't let up now.
Now, we need to go up there and talk to him, but we're going to come over here quick to the advanced weapon vendor.
I'm sure I've got everything you need.
Actually, you don't have anything I need, except this pistol, which is just looks beastly at 10,000 DPS. The police MK-17, that's in sniper. Okay, so I don't need this anymore. Because we have this. So I don't need to keep any shotgun unless it's over 8,000 DPS. And I don't need to keep any of these. I need to keep... It has a mod. It probably just has a... Yeah, it has a scope mod. I don't need that. So we can mark that. Okay. I don't need... I need to keep this marksman rifle. Sell that and sell that. So we are at 33k, almost 34k. Let's see what we are after I sell all this. 37? 41! Okay, we are rolling in that cash. Let's go check out the other weapon vendor that we have in here. I think I'm going to buy a mask to get better armor because... No, I haven't looked too much into crafting. Let's check this out real quick. A vector? Okay, we've got a vector. Can I actually craft this? No, I don't have weapon parts. Oh, you have to have the certain colored weapon parts. I could craft like this stuff down here. Whoa, look at that damage on the... Need to check it with my secondary. Holy crap, look at how much... The mag size, though, is awful. It's 7. So I don't think it would do as well. Okay. It's pretty cool. I think I'm just gonna craft a crappy one of these. Like, let's just go ahead and craft this. I just want the achievement.
This is an emergency services notification. Repeat offenders against base of operations policy will be removed from the safe area for the protection of the
community. I could just
craft
this. Let's just craft this. Oh, I can't craft. What am I missing? Oh, I don't have enough fabric. I'm missing. Okay.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
Actually, I don't know why it didn't give me the achievement. 15 grand? Okay. You know what? Let's buy it. Whatever. 15 grand. We've got money to burn.
It's a deal.
Let me equip the mask so I can sell the old one. Dude, that's crazy. We're up to 20,000 health.
Step right up and take a look.
Okay, now I can sell my old mask. Send in 26 grand. So not great, not horrible. I do have some money, that's all that really matters. Where is Captain Benitez? Or not Captain, Paul Rhodes. Where the heck is Paul Rhodes? Okay, let's do this first while we're here. Which turret? I need the water purification, right? Yes. Here we go. Finally.
Not bad. This new gear could really make a difference. Nice job.
Alright, now, let's go ahead and grab... I think we'll just go ahead and grab communications.
this here is nice. Water purification station. Because these days you cannot be too careful. Now that's what I'm talking about. Communications. Now we can have proper contact with our field agents. Good one.
Here we go. Talk to Paul Rhodes. But let's go ahead before I forget. We've got a mod for my turret. May increases the turret's damage and pulses attack targets, making them visible. That's what I want, right? Turret has a reduced range but shoots a column of fire. Turret shoots electrical darts that damage and shock multiple targets. I think we want this. We want that. What else did I unlock? Perks. Where's the other perk that I unlocked? There we go.
You did real good, hooking stuff up. Almost gives a guy like me hope again.
Well, that's a goddamn miracle.
Said almost, Agent Lau. Is what you found while you were out there is keeping me up at night? Looks like I ain't paranoid after all. I'm just right. I mean, here you got the smartest, most powerful, most weaponized agents in the world, and still, somebody goes off the rails.
Yeah, well, they're not gonna win, no matter what you might believe.
Oh, you think I'm not on your side, Agent? You think I'm just a cynic who doesn't give a shit? I'm a goddamn patriot. That's why this shit upsets me. You know why democracy works? It's a balance. We don't just got rights, we got responsibilities, too. People don't realize just how fucking precious this shit is. Jury duty, voting. Oh, we can all get away from you in a second. You don't do your bit. Nobody gets a free lunch. Hell, this country is set up so that nobody can go run things by themselves. Balance of powers. And then some asshole decides to create the division. It breaks everything. All of the power, none of the accountability. It's the opposite of everything this country stands for. Of course it didn't work. So now, what do we got left? Good intentions.
Hey, and us. All of us. And I've got a hell of a lot more than good intentions. We're gonna do this. And we're gonna do it the right way.
I want that to be true, Agent. I do. But I don't see what makes you different from the rest. I just hope for all our sakes that you are. See ya.
All right, so I think that is going to do it for this episode, guys. We've got a little bit of animosity going on here at the base. Let's go ahead, I guess, and let's take a peek at mods for my weapons. See if I got anything better. No, not really. Not scope-wise. Omega Rifle Suppressor Tan. Initial bullet stability. I think I want to put that on here. Vertical grip coyote tan. Whoa. Vertical grip FDE. Let's grab that on there. Okay. Wow, heavy magazine spring. Let's do that. Actually, no. I don't want the fire rate up on this thing. I want the fire rate up on this bad boy if I can. I can. Okay, good. Just simply because it has a bigger clip.
You saved a whole lot of folks at that department store.
I think I want this. I can throw the comp. Ooh. Wow. I think I'm gonna roll compensator, though. All right, now, supposedly, I might not have it yet. Actually, I guess there's a guy, maybe it's when you get the barracks or something. There's a sales guy that shows up I don't know where it is. I'm just kind of sounding stupid because I don't know where it is. That sells paint jobs where you can paint your, you can put a skin on your gun, but I thought it was back here.
It looks like they're using the Queen's Tunnel as a weapons dump.
Yeah, supply lines is what I need to unlock. Right, because, we gotta unlock supply lines and then I can get the skins for my weapons. Not that those really matter. Is there anything I can talk to her about, or It's not like a one-time thing that you talk to them. Okay, I guess that will do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed, and I will catch you guys in the next episode. Peace out.